DeAndre is he's just a mismatch problem. Like, I don't think anyone could stop him. I feel like throughout the season, he's going to have games where he goes crazy, and he's going to have games where it's just consistent. You know what I mean? He's really talented, and he's a great piece for us.
When you step back and Archer's is in it, and Sam was around last year, but now they're actually on the roster, how does that make your team different?
They're athletic. They can shoot. They're crazy, and they can guard five positions, so we could switch five positions. So that's a different dynamic we didn't have last year. So yeah, we have some freshmen that's going to shock a lot of people. We have people that came back from last year. So we have experience and we have talent. So that's a nice combo right there.
Tell me about a couple of those freshmen that have kind of caught your eye.
Tomasi, great passer. I never played with a player that can pass like he can pass. Marcus, he's baby Steph. That's what we call him. He can shoot lights out. And we have Gage. He's a freshman walk-on. He's tough as nails. Probably the strongest guy on the team.
Wow.
Yeah. So we have pieces. Yeah.